factor completely. 2xy squared plus 6x squared yz. The greatest common factor, which is GCF, is 2 and 1x and 1y. These factors are the ones that both terms have in common. So by dividing both terms by 2xy, we get y for the first term, and we get 3x and z for the second term.